Well, well, Hide. It seems I was a little hasty. My name is Hattori Hanzo. I serve the Tokugawa clan. This is enemy terrain. We came here to hold back Tokichiro's pursuers. We've bought some time. Now, we need to get out of here.
Oh, you have the same scent as us, Nigitama! Nigitama are the benign yokai born from goodwill and faith. But grudges and bad blood beget the savage fiends we call Aratama. There must be balance between the two. Otherwise, life itself will be at risk. As war rages, hate and grief grow. And so does the power of the fiends. As things stand, our world is in grave danger. Lord Tokugawa fights to save it, but he will need your help. And fear not, for I am on your side.
Seems he likes you. Now let's go. I'll explain more on the way. The Iga clan did its bit, and Lord Ieyasu was able to return to Mikawa. But the Tokugawa clan has still not fully prepared itself for battle. Meanwhile, Lord Nobunaga and his retainers were overpowered by Tokichiro's forces, with Lord Katsui put on the back foot. I urge you to come to his aid, as Lord Tokugawa is not yet in a position to do so. Lord Katsui can be found in Kitanosha Castle. Head through the mountains, and then to the north of Ōmi Province. Only you can save Lord Katsui and Lady Oichi.
Thank you.
Lord Nobunaga's death at Honnoji, the Oda clan was thrown into disarray. It was at this point that Tokichiro intended on possessing all the spirit stones rose to prominence. At the Battle of Shizugatake, he defeated Katsui, wanting him to seek refuge here in Kitanoshi Castle. Lady Oichi has the same resolve as her older brother, Lord Nobunaga. It seems that she and So it seems this bell can purify evil and dark spirits. Well, to ring it, people really do need to hear the bell.
know that I serve Lotok Ichiro.
Now I'm afraid you must die! Not bad at all.
Master, I am...
sense that we are getting close to Lady Oichi, but I sense something else, something big. You would do well to be careful.
Please look after my wife.
I spent 40 years on the battlefield and headed up my master's chief retainers. But all my pride was lost, ground to dust by that man. I made my final wish to the Spirit Stones, determined to save my wife at all costs. My body and my regrets go with
them. I'm so sorry for all of this.
Ha 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 ha!